What's up? Get down. Get down. What's up?
See? This is Cinema E. Right there. Right there.
What's up, Christy?
How are you?
I heard you put a hit out on me. Yeah, that's what I've been hearing.
A hit?
Yeah, I heard that from two people.
What am I hitting?
I don't know. You talk about I changed. I don't come here no more. I go to IHOP. Mm-hmm. And when you see me again, you're going to do something to me.
That is a lie.
Yeah. Hey, what you back there making? This one right here gonna start smiling. I know that damn much. She gonna start smiling. Every time I see her, she looking like, need some help. You wanna say hi to the channel? I know the last time I told you I did YouTube, but I didn't have the camera with me. This guy right here. ¿Qué pasa, mi amigo?
Señor.
I like the chain, man.
Señor YouTube. See?
Ken's lifestyle.
King last time.
Yeah.
I don't see it.
Not today. I had to wash it. Look at you. Look at you. Look what you're doing. Look what you're doing.
Man.
Now you gotta go home.
No, I had to go home.
Yes,
you did. Not yesterday. The day before. Friday. Because I was trying to pour some of the salsa, right? And I had it with one hand and I knocked it on the thing and I knocked the whole thing everywhere. In all of my pants, on my shirt.
Yeah.
I went home.
Okay. If you guys wondering what I'm doing back here, I'm the only one allowed back here, so when you come to guacamole, don't bring your ass back here. I'm an employee, I'm just out of uniform today, but I still got on all black though. You see, everybody got on black except Christy. She got on blue pants, but that doesn't matter, because she's part owner.
You the one yeah. Back there
picking
on that
note? Yeah, it's my first day at work, so I gotta cause a ruckus. I'm out of uniform, so I got a strike already. I don't even know if I'm gonna stay for the rest of the day. What's up, gang? We're here today with a challenge from Guacamole. The challenge is, what do you call it? Diablo shrimp. Challenge is, if you finish the Diablo shrimp, I don't know if it's for, is it for everybody or just me?
Everybody.
You get $100? Challenge is, I get $100, everybody else get a free meal. Okay, everybody else get a free meal. Okay. If I finish the challenge, I get $100. If you guys finish the challenge, you get a free meal. So, I have 12 shrimps. I have to finish the shrimp and the sauce. In 6 minutes, along with 2 pieces of bread. I got water, and I got mango juice.
Chewy.
You made it hard for me to find a shrimp.
The sauce, okay?
You got a spoon? You look good. okay. Guacamole, can you come tell them where you're located?
Yeah. I think I already did that one from, but I'll do it again.
You gotta keep going.
Oh, I gotta keep saying? Okay. Alright. Well, here's the spoon you asked for. Alright. And we are located in the plaza next to the Walmart, beside the GameStop and the nail salon off Davis Road. Suite 1400.
Okay. Knowing I eat spicy food, my nose run. That's when you know it's good though. If your nose ain't running, it ain't good.
Don't eat his pizza. I want something to eat it. Why are you eating my cake? Oh.
Yeah, that's
good. Oh, wrong person.
Can I sweat it a little bit again?
Yeah. Shit is hot.
3 minutes left.
3 minutes already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you gonna see this girl?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that man, I have the one for it. It's cool.
Was it? You put out a
Did you already eat the bread?
What?
He's going to choke himself.
Yeah.
2 minutes and 30 seconds.
I'm gonna let y'all know right now. I'm not gonna finish this shit in the time limit.
Steak.
Huh?
You good?
Yeah. You put too much sauce.
How much did you have?
Mommy got a zipper on your shoe. Is it on my shoe now? Keep working with Simply Lemonade sticker. Oh, now it's all this bad.
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh,
yeah?
Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah?
What's the point of finishing the song? What the fuck? Guys,
you made time.
Come here. Guys, no, him. Come here. Come here. No, you. Guys, Chris, somebody, please.
Come on, really?
I lost the challenge, I lost the money, but you still want me to finish the sauce. I ain't finished the sauce.
$20
No, that's not enough.
$50
to finish the sauce.
Shit.
You gonna sit here while I finish it?
I'm here.
You gonna sit here while I finish it?
Are you gonna finish it?
Hey, $50 to finish the sauce.
Do it.
You gotta see her as a
do it.
Yeah.
He's taking it another brand.
No. Yeah.
Do you want a $40? Water. There you go, bro. Water. Your eyes are watering. I feel bad for you.
It's not worth it, guys. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Look at my dumb ass. I should have just stayed home. What the fuck am I thinking?
Really?
No. Well, I need to put it back in my wallet. How about show your hand more?
Yeah,
couldn't finish it. I ate the shrimp.
That was the easy part, right?
Yeah.
It gave it. It took away some of the spice. What? The sauce? Hell no. I take the L for the day. I'm sorry. Sorry for my language. Well, fuck this. On the motherfucking planet. Shit. Oh, I got it.
All my niggas some junkies, they keep that real, dog. Dola home is a monkey, she got a head on her dog. Caught a flight out of London, I can't see nothing but stars. It don't fuck with my conscience, I serve my auntie that raw. Fell asleep at the gambling house with the heater right on me. And I got Mr. Stripes like I keep Adidas on.